was the great conqueror who went to Persia at the time of Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu. When we hear of the battle of Nahawand and the battle of Qadisiyyah, the name that comes to mind is Saʿd ibn Abī Waqqās, the great leader and the conqueror. He was also appointed the governor of Kufa and Najd at one stage during the time of Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu. And he passed away. He passed away in al-Madinah al-Munawwara at the age of 80. And he was one of the last who passed away from amongst the Muhajirin. And he was the last to pass away from the 10 who were blessed with paradise.